struggles ended now and peace smiles on our land. And though we've yielded, we have proved ourselves a faithful band. We fought them long, we fought them well, we fought them night and day. And bravely struggled for our rights while wearing of the gray. And now that we have ceased to fight and pledged our sacred word, that we against the Union's might no more will draw the sword. We feel, despite the sneers of those who never smelt the fray, that we've a manly, honest right to Aaron of the Gray. Our cause is lost, no more we fight against overwhelming power. All wearied are our limbs and drenched with many a battle shower. We fain would rest for want of strength, we yield them up the day. And lower the flag so proudly borne while wearing of the gray. Defeat is not dishonor, no, of honor not bereft. We should thank God that in our breast this priceless boon is left. And though we weep, 'tis for those braves who stood in proud array. Beneath our flag and nobly died while wearing of the gray. When in the ranks of war we stood and faced the deadly hail, our simple suits of gray composed our only coats of mail. And of those awful hours that marked the bloody battle day, in memory we will still be seen a wearing of the gray. Ooh, should we reach that glorious place where waits a sparkling crown for everyone who for the right his soldier life laid down. God grant to us the privilege upon that happy day of clasping hands with those who fell a wearing of the gray.